Brandon, what do you think about Felix Diaz against Crawford?
Are they gonna fight?
They're fighting. Wow. Felix Diaz, gold medalist. Crawford, one of the best pound for pound fighters. Good fight?
Yeah. I don't know, but I think Crawford beats him. Crawford's much of a bigger guy. And Felix hasn't fought in a while, huh?
No, he fought recently. He looked good. He had a win, and I think he fought, what's his name?
He's been working.
Working on what?
Not a show. Inside.
Last night?
Not that, but I'm ready on weight 155, you know, and the weight loss and just
you training. You just made a fight announcement.
I'm training hard and all that, but this is my first day in a long time going 2 days training. So I trained again at 5 o'clock at night. So it was first
2 days.
Day back.
Who's there when you train at 5 o'clock?
I wasn't here. I was doing my strength and conditioning with Henry.
In your gym?
And in my gym. The gym over there, and it was great.
You sweat your ass off today,
huh? Hey!
Brandon, let's go!
Awesome. Giselle's all mad because she had to lose weight.
How much do you have to lose, Giselle?
15 pounds.
15 pounds?
Yeah.
Give me 2 rounds, Brandon.
I'm fucking dead, dog.
This is round 12. It's a championship round.
No, fuck that. This is round 39 for me.
How many rounds did he do today?
22.
That's pretty good, Brandon.
And I'm dead. I'm tired.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.